who knows when I'll see a road next. All right, Jarrell. Here we come.
Civilization out.
Not even a mile in and already find some wildlife. You got the red huckleberry, and then right over here, you got the blue huckleberry. Okay, I'm having a little revelation. So I'm making dinner right now. Just got all my dinner stuff out. And I'm gonna put my dinner stuff in my bag first and put breakfast on top. That way in the morning, all my breakfast stuff is right on top. And then in the morning, after I make breakfast, I'll put breakfast stuff on bottom and then put dinner stuff on top. And then everything will be ready for me. All right, so my only issue hiking in the rain is that when you take your backpack off, it is freezing to put it back on. Yeah, my back's kind of cold right now. At least I'm going downhill. Just thought I'd stop to take a break real quick. Someone's out there hunting something. So evidently that over there is stapler. I'll be hiking through part of it. And then the mountains. And then over here, we got ourselves. Oh. Straight up cliff. I'm getting back. Talk about vertigo.
We are at Panther Creek. Pretty cool.
Crossing over Panther Creek. Oh man, I want to jump in there.
Gotta keep hiking though.
What do you want? This is my food. Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Why don't you go join that guy? He's eating a leaf. Alright, so this morning I was camped on the other side of that hill right there. And this is the experimental forest. That's some cool formation. That's a cool formation right there. You can also see Mount Hood in the distance.
Spot.
blueberries. Mosquitoes are pretty much everywhere. First time using that. You got a hike in the fleas. Let's see how this goes. Mount Adams. Wow, it's tall as your nest. It's okay. Hey. It's okay, little birdie. You got it. Come, birdie, fly. 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 You got it. Mount Adams. Might be hard in this video, but this tree is enormous. That is one huge tree. Just to give you an idea. Yeah, that's a big tree. Random little meadow. This guy. First glimpse of Mount Rainier. And then if you look over this way, we got Mount Adams, which I'm basically standing on. And then if we go over this way, oh, there we go. You got Mount St. Helens. Oh, you want one more? Okay. go over this way. Let's see. And there. Is Mount Hood. Boom, right there. Barely see it. There we go. Mount Hood. One, two, three, four volcanoes.
I'm headed. Just going up goat rocks.
So they're going up there.
Nope,
way.
Nope, certainly did not.
Yeah, that's cool.
We're hardcore.
Yeah.
We don't need no
stinking girl.